With our PDF Viewer, you can now add the ability to view PDF files from inside your WPF application. It supports features like bookmarks, thumbnails, attachments, scrolling, search, and more. It also comes with a fully functional ribbon tab. So let's take a look at how to work with it. I'll start with a new application. Drag the PDF Viewer from the toolbox. Then choose Layout, Reset All to fill the entire window. Let's run the application and take a look at the features. Click the Open button to add a PDF file. I'll use the Zoom button to get the right zoom level. Next, we'll look at the page thumbnails. When you pick a thumbnail, you're directed to the corresponding page. You can also change the size of thumbnails if needed. I opened a document that contains bookmarks, so you can see the bookmarks panel here. With bookmarks, you can quickly locate certain areas of the document. Our PDF Viewer also supports attaching general file types like images and other documents. To open the file, you must have an application that supports it. Select a file and click Open File in its native application. A security warning appears letting you know the PDF Viewer will use an external application. Click Yes to open the file. You can also save attachments. Just click Save Attachment. Users can click through Previous and Next to navigate through pages. You can also jump to a specific page number here. You can also copy text and images from the document to the clipboard by either using the copy command or pressing Ctrl+C on the keyboard. Users can also page through the document using the hand tool. Right-click and choose the hand tool item, and then drag the hand with your mouse. The marquee zoom tool allows you to zoom into a part of the page by dragging a rectangle around it. You can return to the previous view by choosing it here. Finally, users can search for text within a document using the search panel. Just click Find in the ribbon and then type the text you're searching for. And that's it. You can learn more about the PDF Viewer and other WPF controls by checking out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.